Hello ladies, it's Ashley from Boss, and I wanted to again thank you for coming to our Apple Pear event. I haven't really talked to you for a while about Apple Pear, so I just wanted to share with you three pieces that we just got in recently for Apple Pear. So actually right now I'm going to go over Pear. So you found out at our event that you're a Pear, so I'm going to share some pieces with you. This top comes in small to large. And this guy is great if you're a Pear because it is more fitted, fitted top on the top, but then it smooths over those, over our Peary hips that we have. So super cute top, and I think this would be cute with jeans, white capris, or, oops, my tag is, or black dress pants to work. And it does look like it drops really low, but it actually, once you get it on, it's gonna cross a lot higher than what it looks like when it's hanging on the hanger. So that top right there. The next one I have is, if you remember me saying that pears need to accentuate right below that rib cage right there, this top is seriously made for a pear. It's kind of an olive color with white stripe and a navy stripe in it. So we like to pair it with our white denim capris. But it has a good cinched in kind of tightened area all the way around to the back, and it is high low, so it comes down and covers our bum just a little bit. And then it does have a cute tie that you could either tie in the front or tie it in the back like we have here. So really cute top. You could dress that up or put it with denim too. A dark denim would be cute, or if you had like a navy dress pant, you could try that. This t-shirt dress comes in small to large also. It does have a little mock neck on it, but I love that it's kind of straight, but flares out just a little bit to give, to hit the hips perfectly. So this guy you could layer, you could wear on its own, or you could layer it with a cardigan. You could layer it with, you could try a blazer, or we even put one of our lightweight vests over it for the summer, and you could add a sneaker to make it a little bit more casual. So you could dress this t-shirt dress up or down. Okay, all right, let me know if you have any questions about other pieces that we have, and I hope to see you soon. Bye guys.